would straight, I would tell you in your face, I don't even know who you are. You thick bitch.
All right? Fucking foot ass bitch.
Yeah, foot ass bitch. I'm a big enough bitch to get up here and fucking.
Yeah, fucking hairy ass bitch. Shut the fuck up.
Fuck up. Come over here and fucking shut me up, bitch.
We'll call somebody to help you out. Hurry. Run.
I don't need to call nobody. If you're big enough to come to Little Rock Air Force Base to the front gate and ask them to call me, I'll fucking meet you down there, bitch.
Hello, we are a group that exposes tyrants and bullies to the outside world. We feel that if they feel confident enough to go on YouTube to bully and harass people, they should have no problem with people outside of YouTube knowing what they do. Reason for contact. We are, or have placed a video, depending on when you have read this, with a Google Earth aerial shot of your facility. That video was posted to inform the bully that we will contact your facility about her actions. That video is not a threat to your facility, even though people will call it as such. Again, the video was made to show the bully, Ms. Amanda Redacted, a tyrant bully, that she will be reported to your facility. Also, in the video you will hear Ms. Erickson tell another creator on YouTube to go to your facility to engage in a confrontation. That is terrible and can place lives at risk. Ms. Erickson should not be placing your facility online as a place for violence. Again, the video posted, with a radar, was posted to let the bully, Ms. Erickson, know that we know her location and we will contact the facility about her online exploits. All we do is expose a bully tyrant by sharing what they do online. No more. On the other hand, as you will hear, Ms. Erickson had no problem with inviting violence to your facility. Lastly, Ms. Erickson stated that she knows who we are, but she does not. No one knows who we are. That is why we are effective in exposing bullies without the threat of violence toward our family. With that being said, no one in the YouTube community are part of our group. Please do not confuse a supporter as a member. That is what happened when YouTubers by the name of Mr. Robert Redacted along with Mr. Leonard Redacted and Mr. Lewis Redacted, which all misidentified a person in New York as being us. Mr. Thayer, along with the rest, placed that man's life in danger by calling him a pedophile. Detectives were dispatched to question Mr. Thayer. That is what they all do. They blame others instead of themselves, but that is where we come in. The following is information on the names we mentioned for record retention. Ms. Amanda Lee Redacted, last known address, redacted. Mr. Robert Redacted, last known address, redacted. YouTube handle, www.youtube.com/@thetyrantbird. Mr. Lewis Redacted, last known address, redacted. YouTube handle, www.youtube.com/@thesaltyrant5716, Mr. Leonard M. Redacted, last known address, redacted. YouTube handle, www.youtube.com/@theshitshow. Thank you for your service. We the people tyrant wars. United we stand and united tyrants will fall. As for the rest of you, as you can see, we submit your names on all documents, and now their name is attached to an Air Force database. As stated before, all we can do is share what you do. The results from sharing is out of our hands. We cannot control what they do with the information we provide. You all make your own story. If you want to blame anyone, blame yourselves. We have people watching every one of you, and they all report to us. And guess what? Even creators will contact us to report their supporters as to give them a topic to talk about. Lastly, if we engage with anyone, it will be from our main account, at @wtptyrantwars. Any other account is a troll. Again, we only engage, have a conversation, with anyone, by using our main account at @wtptyrantwars. Our bot channel, which is a real person, would only place a reference comment, but they will never engage in a conversation or answer any questions. If you encounter any account that you deem to be fake, contact us as soon as you can. Like this account is a fake. That's all. Take care.